looks like everything's like in my face.
A bird, a duck, and everything, mix of everything. Four things, get stuck in there.
No one's just standing there like, oh, it's pretty cold.
It's just amazing how it keeps it balanced.
I swear to God,
the dolphins switching off half their brain to see
like 10 miles.
Imagine that.
So we're pretty excited and very proud of him. He turned 5 months old yesterday. Now around the back to the right of our exhibit, we do have an access door. We like to leave that open. So Leah can come and go as she pleases.
Thank you. What is the most stuff you ever wanted?
There is three. very friendly, this guy. He just wants to get a pack of mine. Oh, there we go.
Into a tight corner, ready for fisherman's net, while at the same time, of course, satisfying their own hunger.
Off the vast Australian coastline, for hundreds of years, dolphins have captivated us with not only their beauty, but with their grace. We sit here now watching these dolphins swim and leap through the air, imagining someday to perhaps be able to reach them. As part of our connection with all of our listeners, able to dive up to 500 metres, swim at speeds of over 35 kilometres per hour, they take microsleeps by shutting down only one half of their brain. Now this leaves the sound or sonar known as echolocation. There is quite simply no other animal quite like the dolphin.
You want me to go live? Here we go!